Lately I've been noticing I say the same things he used to say. And I even find myself acting the very same way. I tap my fingers on the table to the rhythm in my soul, and I jingle the car keys when I'm ready to go. When I look in the mirror, he's right there in my eyes, staring back at me, and I realize the older I get, the more I can see how much he loved my mother and my brother and me. And he did the best that he could, and I only hope when I have my own family, that every day I see my father and me. There were times I thought he was being just a little bit hard on me, but now I understand he was making me become the man he knew that I could be. In everything he ever did, he always did with love. I'm his son. When somebody says, I hope I get to meet your dad, I just smile and say, you already have. The older I get, the more I can see how much he loved my mother and my brother and me. And he did the best that he could, and I only hope when I have my own family, but every day I see a little more of my father in me. He's in my eyes, my heart, my soul, my hands, my pride. And when I feel alone and I think I can't go on, I hear him saying, son, you'll be alright. Everything is gonna be alright. See that he loved my mother and my brother and me, and he did the best that he could, and I only hope when I have my own family, every day I see, oh, I hope I see, I hope every